Santushti started in 2008 by Mr. Sunil Chelani. Sunil Chelani, who at the age of 13 years started working in an ice cream parlor. Working there for 10 years, he gained the knowledge of making shakes. He started his first outlet from Rajkot in 2009. We got immense name and fame in just 2 years of our presence in Rajkot. In 2011, Santushti started its first outlet in Vadodara, the cultural city of Gujarat. Thanks to Vadodara, they gave an immense name and fame to Santushti in Vadodara as well. But the main factor to grow was customer feedbacks. Thanks to all our valued customers who actually grew Santushti to what it is today. 2011, 2012, 2013, those were the years where Santushti was actually getting to the tone of being accepted by people at large. It was 2014 when, by then, we got very good inquiries for franchises. But we believed that to associate and to grow as franchise with franchise partners, the systems and the controls of our own organization has to be very strong. And that is why we started our own outlets to make and establish systems and procedures. We started 3 more outlets in 2014 and 15. In those 2 years of the career of Santushti, Santushti built up all its procedures and controls. And yes, we were ready to franchise, but there was one hitch: the consistency. How we differentiate ourselves from others. And it is very interesting to know and to learn that we started our R&D center in Italy to make shakes completely in a different and consistent way from others. Thanks to our Italian R&D team, who defined our product in a completely different way, though having the same characteristic, the same values of the product which customer always loved to be. It was 2016 when we launched our R&D center embedded products in the market and a proper franchise model. The first franchise we started from Ahmedabad. Those were the ones who have been our customers since almost 8 years, and they envisaged the vision to be part of Santushti. Thank you so much to them. We started our first franchise in Ahmedabad, and then there was a no stop over. We kept started franchisees, but every franchisee gave us new lessons to learn, new areas of improvement, new areas of developments. Every outlet was a new growth story, a new milestone. Thank you to all our valued franchise partners who always trusted our vision and helped us to shape us, to mold us as a brand originating from Gujarat and trying to be national and international. It was 2018 when we ventured an international version of Santushti, and the name given was Desertino. Thank you, Desertino. Thank you all our international valued partners who always wanted Santushti to be international. 2018, we started our first outlet in Bombay. Again, Bombay, a place where all the foodies are being experimented for their portfolio, for their quality, for their customer experience and whatnot. After a grand success in Bombay, it was 2019 when we experimented our hands international. And it was Dubai, which United Arab Emirates, we started our first outlet, international outlet, in 2020, right in the midst of pandemic, where the investors there, our business partners there, who trusted our vision and associated with our vision to grow Desertino in UAE and from there to GCC. Today, we are growing rapidly there, coming up with more outlets there. The vision of Santushti today is to grow by 500 outlets by 2025, nationally and internationally. Yeah, the times are difficult, but they have never been easy anytime. There have always been some or other difficulties. There have always been some or other challenges. But that's how the business grows. Today, Santushti has 30 plus outlets. And we are aiming at 500 stores. We are already present in Dubai. We are already starting in North America to start our first outlet in Canada, and then in US, South Africa, Malaysia, Australia, and there are many countries in pipeline. And today, Santushti is standing on its core values, which we are delivering day and night with our standard operating procedures, with our strategies, with our vision and mission to grow Santushti in a very, very organic way by associating with the values of our investors, with the culture of our brand. We are penetrating market very deeply. We are aiming to start our manufacturing operations in a widely envisaged area to have automated processes which are highly proficient in the dairy industry originating from Italy and Europe. We are also aiming to manufacture pack product and to go into modern trade and general trade apart from our retail experiences which people have appreciated so far. It is all your love. It is all your affection to our product, to our vision, to our quality and to our thought process due to which Santushti is growing in leaps and bounds. Miles to go before we sleep. Yes, it's not even a beginning. Thank you.